We are working on a couple of features to make building these model cascades a lot easier in Edge Impulse. So the first one is that for the first time, we're allowing freeform outputs in bring your own model. So traditionally, right, in Edge Impulse, you could build classification models, regression models, object detection models, and anomaly detection models. And if you have a use case like noise suppression that doesn't fit in either of those things, you cannot get it into Edge Impulse, and thus you can also not deploy it, which is sort of a pain in the ass. So with Bring Your Own Model, it will support any inputs, any outputs. And on its own, maybe not so useful, but it's very useful once you start chaining these together in a model cascade. The second one is that we are adding proper support for running multiple models in our C++ deployments. So right now we do this ad hoc. So a customer comes to us and say, hey, I want to run these three models on my MCU. Okay, great, then our solutions team will go take these three projects and then make one library for the customer to go deploy that. A bit wasteful. Now we're gonna add proper support to Studio. You say, hey, I wanna deploy that impulse, that impulse, that impulse. Okay, here's one library, go run that. That's very nice.